New at noon, another Rhode Islander is facing charges under the state's social host law. Police tell us the suspect gave alcohol to minors. Warwick police say they have arrested 28-year-old Mark Campagnone after responding to a noisy house party on Post Road early this morning. We're told officers found 14 people under the age of 21 drinking alcohol inside.